Hello, my friends, and welcome back. It is Thursday, February 18th, 2021. I'm the drunk poker who tis beer time. Had a day. Did you have a day? Did you ever have a day? And you're like, and then there's this news during that day when you're having the day. That's good news. And you're like, well, now it's all worth it. From our friends at Clifford Brewing comes a new release, new beer. Brave Captain English Ale, 4.5%. Kind of like a brown ale. Southern English brown ale, they say. Also in a box, cask conditioned. Well, technically it's in a bag in a box. It's like wine, but beer in a box. I have a box of beer, so I'm good. Not a lot of these if you want to get at the brewery. Why not? Clifford does traditional styles very, very well. I feel like, you know, their ESB is fantastic. And when I saw this, I'm like, you know, can I drink 4 liters of an English mild? Kind of like an English mild, English brown ale mild. Can I drink 4 liters of that in a couple of days? Yeah. 4.5%. You do like the wine thing? Give yourself a nice pour there. It's cask conditioned in a box. A couple of breweries have done this. Granite, Wellington. Again, that classic kind of, you know, English style ales. Nice to see Clifford do it. And why not? Like, it's a freaking pandemic. The pandemic is still going on. You know, things are still not perfect. So it's nice to have a little fun and a box of beer, as it were. You guys smell cocoa? Hazelnut, caramel. Let's get into it. Cheers to Clifford for doing this. You know what? Very happy to lay down the money to buy this. And also to buy this, because I want to kind of try them. You know, this will be a little more carbonated. This is a little more traditional. Very happy to spend my money and support my local breweries who are doing very good stuff. Make some of the best beer in the world. I swear to God. Cheers. Solid. The taste follows the nose. Cocoa, caramel, hazelnut. There's like a nuttiness to it, and it has a nice bitterness to it. It's a good beer bitterness, I guess. What you're going for with this kind of beer is kind of that pub style. And I was talking there to Matt at Clifford today, and we were talking about it. And that's what this is. This is a pub beer. This is a sessionable beer. This is, like he said, a Sunday afternoon beer. Or Friday evening, Thursday night, whatever you want, Saturday morning, whatever floats your boat. This is fun. Now, in the pre-pandemic times, you would share it. Now, Mrs. Polk would probably try it. But I don't see this as being too much beer over the course of, say, 3 or 4 days. I really don't. I don't think it's a problem in one day. But that's just me. Now, I do have the can, too, and I want to try the carb. You know, a little more carb in that one. But I think this, because of the way it feels, it's certainly a much more authentic. I have a stain on my thing. Oh, darn it. I don't know. I have stains on things. Spaghetti. No, I like it. It's a traditional style. It is obviously less carved than, say, what you might be used to, but not that much. To me, this is just a very smooth, easy drinking beer. And I just like that I can go like this and just be like, refill? Just top me up there, buddy. It's almost like being in a bar. Maybe I'll get Mrs. Polk to, like, be on the other side, and I'll just toss my glass, and she can pour it for me. Then I'll pretend I'm at the bar. Although you can't go and drink at the breweries, I guess, again, if you're in the right zones. But I'm just going to drink at home. Cheers, my friends. Enjoy your day. See you tomorrow. I'm not supposed to drink it like water. I'm not supposed to drink it like water. But it is basically like water. It's the water of life. Right now.